All right, good morning, everyone. Welcome to the National Museum of the American Indian. Before we start any symposium like this, it's our custom to have an elder from one of our cultures give an invocation, give a blessing, words of appreciation. And this morning we have with us a Kallawaya elder, Dr. Walter Alvarez, who will do that for us this morning. One word. The majority of today's presentations will be in Spanish, and we have a number of headsets available at the table at the back of the theater for those who need the English translation. So you're welcome to pick one up, or perhaps they could help out. Carlos, maybe if folks need headsets for translation, could you deliver? Dr. Walter Alvarez.
Brother, sister, hermanos, hermano, haukaikona, panaikuna, kutukuna, kemikuna, hilatanaka, uyakanaka. Eso es un poco los idiomas que hablamos en...
Language. These are some of the languages that we speak in Central America. We speak our native languages, the languages of the Inca and the language of Kallawaya. We're going to begin a reflection, a prayer, based on three or four Quechua philosophies. The people who have made the Capacñán road. The translation of Capac is rich and Ñan is road, so it can be the rich road, but it can also be called the road of good living, because this road was a way in which knowledge was exchanged, information was exchanged. There were meetings that were held near the towns, and there were products that were exchanged. And so the Kallawaya people would take what they had, and the Inca people would take what they had, and they would exchange their information and knowledge to be able to live better. There was also an Amasuba, Amaruya, Amakaya, and Amakapa peoples. There's not a translation for those words, but it's a philosophy of not being a thief, not being lazy, not being a traitor. And there's a word, Alpurina. An idea that everyone should walk together, no one ahead, no one behind, in order to protect the Mother Earth, Pachamama. Or the Great Spirit, that we could call it. And so these are some of the philosophies of our elders. And it is with these philosophies that we were able to live well and use this Inca road, this road for good living, the great road of the Incas. And so we must be thankful to God, to Pachamama, and to our father, son. He's a father, not a god. And the earth is our mother. And thanks to these forces, we exist. So we must pray to them.
We have to ask for her forgiveness and to give thanks for what she gives us. And thank you for the day you've given us and for tomorrow. We ask your forgiveness if we have failed in something in our lives. would give us strength to take care of the Mother Earth and the diversity on her, plants, animals, everything. That's what we eat. That's what we have to take care of. That's what helps us to prevent illness. Death is natural, but illness is not. So, Father, Son, Mother Earth, Pachamama, give us what we need today. Thank you. Thank you, Walter. It's always a good day when you start with those kinds of thoughts. Appreciate who we are in the context of nature, that which gives us life.